The finale juvenile hurdle is next, and this is a grade one. And to 4-year-olds, obviously, it's a juvenile hurdle. And there's not a very big field for this. About 7 or 8 of them. It's 2 mile grade one. And it's a 4-year-olds, as you'd expect. And Jacques Montreal for Darren Thompson at the top. McGregor for Molliette Surfer. Wacky Racer for Graham Clutterbuck. Fracking for Stu Gray. Neutron Star for Joshua Sutherland. Oh Ruby for Paul Rhodes. Tin Mine for Carla Agante. And Wasted Trick for Jim Murray. That's the runners then. Well, they're the runners. 8 of them. And away they go. And Fracking for Stu Gray is the early leader. About a neck, half a length. They come past the big screen there and the assembled throng of racegoers past the winning post, and they'll swing left-handed shortly, and eventually they'll get to the first of the 7 flights of hurdles that they're going to take in this race. Most of these you'd expect would be headed for the triumph hurdle. Well, there's the 4-year-old handicap hurdle as well, isn't there, at the Cheltenham Festival, which some of them may decide to go for. Fair. Got a decent weight on it. But Fracking is the early leader. I think that one's more likely to go there. Handicap. Neutron Star is second. Then Oh Ruby is third. I think it was Wasted Trick. Tin Mine, Jacques Montreal, Wacky Racer, and finally McGregor. And they do finally get to the first flight. And they've all skipped over it nicely. And Fracking is showing them a clean pair of heels at the moment. Leads by a couple of lengths to Neutron Star second. And there's probably about a length or so back then to Oh Ruby. With Wasted Trick and Tin Mine going past Oh Ruby now. And then the back three, Wacky Racer, and then Jacques Montreal and McGregor are pretty much together. So just 9 furlongs left to go then. I've taken 3 flights now. Well, they have now. They've taken that one. They're all over the third. And Fracking continues to show the way home by a couple of lengths to Neutron Star in second. And Ruby is now back into third again. Then Wasted Trip, Wacky Racer. He's creeping nicely around the outside. Tin Mine is a Carla Agante horse that can't find the lead. McGregor is getting a little bit closer as well. Jacques Montreal is still sitting out the back. A lot of those Darren Thompson horses like to sit out the back when they come. Lickety split at the end, don't they? And he gets his fair share of winners. He's right there in the top bracket. And Stu Gray, who been around so long, he should be in the top bracket. He's in the top bracket of commentators, so in the top bracket of everything. He's a good, solid handicap trainer, is Stu Gray. He's having some good winners this season. And he's probably going to beat me for the commentators crown this year. I'd say get your money on, because he's doing better than me. As they come round to the fourth, and Fracking's over that one nicely. In comes McGregor and Wasted Trick and Ruby. Well, Fracking's got them thinking about this as they race into the final 3 furlongs. Now then, and this is the third from home, and Fracking is going well in front from McGregor and Wasted Trick. Then comes Ruby, then Tin Mines after that one, and over the second last they go, and Fracking isn't stopping. And McGregor's got his work cut out to chase him, and Ruby's also struggling in third, and then Wasted Trick, and Fracking suddenly now comes to the final flight, gets over it nicely. Now on the outside, Ruby starts to come, so does McGregor, and Fracking suddenly gone. And McGregor and Ruby. McGregor's in the lead, McGregor and Ruby, and McGregor's going to take this one. They race up towards the line. McGregor's going to take it from Ruby, who's going to be second. Neutron Star's going to run to be third, then Wasted Trick, Tim Wine. Fracking went out like a light in the end. He's the more than 3/4 that one. And Wacky Racer was last. So McGregor for Molliette Surfer, the winner. Ruby for Paul Rhodes was second. Neutron Star for Joshua Sutherland third. Wasted Trick, Jim Murray fourth. And Tin Mine for Carla Agante was fifth.